Hey guys, sorry I'm a little late. Alright, let's jump right into it, I guess. I got my hibiscus tea, I got my chocolate chip cookies, I'm ready to go. Rich protection, ready to roll. Electrotype Pokemon saved me during the war. They zapped my enemies into paralysis to save no two. Yes. Yeah, that's from my Pokemon Gen 1 playthrough, yeah. By the way, sometime you might need to replay that, you know, show off the Mew glitch. Sometime I need to replay that and show off the Mew glitch. If I even can. And I think I have Blue somewhere. I do have a GameCube that I can use to play it now. Or do I... Wait, is it on Switch right now? I don't know. I imagine they put it on Switch eventually, maybe. Alright. Oswald's taking a bit of a little ill. Don't worry, I'm sure he'll be fine. I'm sure it's nothing related to, you know, the Dark Power of the Beldreaver, you know, coming to claim his soul or anything. You know, it's not like the Grim Reapers are after him, no. Welcome to the kitchen! Yes. I would like to eat some steak tartare. I'm not even sure what that is, but you know, it sounds delicious. Alright, time to engage in some gluttony. Yeah, after all, what is Vanillaware known for? But what is Vanillaware best known for? Food porn. Yes. I need another food. Alright, I need to stuff my face, yes. We need to engage in gluttony to raise our level of violence, yeah. That way we'll be able to inflict more violence. Hey, Cinemax, Sith, and Gnome, not cute. Thank you for thigh stretches and wing stretches. I might take you up on that soon. Thank you for Doritos and Mountain Dew. Will this be awesome? Doritos, eat Doritos and drink Mountain Dew. Thank you for the hand pants, that's very nice of you. Hi, honey! Hey, don't worry about it, it's okay. It's okay. People are allowed to call me cute, even though you know I'm not cute. Yeah, you guys are ones who are cute, yeah. Becca! 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 It's been a while, Endemite, I know. Oh, don't worry. No, don't worry, it's okay. Everybody's welcome back here, no matter how long you've been gone. even if it's been years, you're more than welcome to come back whenever you want. All right. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Gotta go to the Rabbit Cafe. Hello. I would like a Muggle confet. Yes. Good to know we have a place here. Oh, no problem. Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Well, it's only been months, but I see your point. Oh, thank you. The only type of people who aren't welcome here are, you know, people are being, who are, you know, being an ass to them, ass of themselves, or, you know, bots. Yeah. We don't like bots. Bots are not real people. Alright, time to actually engage in the mission, yes. We need to go to the Fairy Forest of Ringford, so we can get back the wedding ring. Because, you know, Mercedes is taking it because she wants to use it for the cauldron. Oswald's condition changed.
He is resting at the moment.
I see.
The Reaper's coming for Oswald's soul! And Gwendolyn needs to go through hell to get him back.
I've heard rumors suggesting that Oswald has some type of connection to the...
Yes, Odette. She's named after that one character in Spawn Lake.
Beldreaver's power. My father sold
me. Yeah, my father kind of sold my soul to the... Queen of the Dead. For the powers of darkness. That's sort of like selling your child. It's sort of like giving your child to the fairies. Yeah, please don't do that. Please don't do that. They're liable to end up working in the mines. Then again, we all know that children yearn for the mines. I mean, they play Minecraft all the time. The children must yearn for mines. Be my curse.
That was a close call back there. I must thank you. But Gwendolyn, why did you go to the Fire Kingdom? What did you discuss with Onyx?
I apologize for not obeying your command to stay here. But I was so worried and concerned about you. I could not.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that's sweet. I like that.
Your Highness. You belong to my father.
Well, thank you for saying the obvious, Gwendolyn.
I have something to report. Ragnarnival suffered a crushing defeat from the
Uh-oh, that's when Mercedes beat Odin and, you know, broke the Balor.
Around the cauldron. That can't be. How is the king? Is the king all right? King Odin has been wounded by arcane bolts and has...
Yeah, that's what happens at the end of Mercedes' campaign. She has to fight Odin.
And he is in no shape to do battle. The enemy will surely take this opportunity to invade the castle. The precious ring you received from your has been taken away.
What? You gave my ring away?
You gave away the ring I presented.
Well, I was trying to do it to please my father, and you know, I had a rocky relationship with him.
This was all a part of the Demon Lord's scheme. So, I was used as a puppet.
Wait a moment.
In retrospect, we probably should have taken back the ring from, you know, King Odin.
Your Highness.
After all, you know, he has ambitions to kind of take over the world. But you know that Gwendolyn's, you know, like, kind of really loyal to him. You know, despite the fact that he, you know, used Gwendolyn as a political pawn to get the ring. Russia uses its troops as a political pawn to, you know, steal oil from, you know.
You're going to attack alone?
Wait, you better not discuss that. Sorry about that.
If I can retrieve that ring, the entire war will change. Are you doing this?
I'm doing this for Oswald. No, I'm not doing it for my father.
Or for him.
If I take the ring, I can end the war and resolve things peacefully.
I never imagined losing someone could be so terrible.
What about your sister?
To lose him.
Wait about losing your sister, you know, the one that gave you that spear. Yeah, the one that Queen Odin, you know, decided, you know, hey, I'll just put her dust under the rug, yeah. Oh well. Oh, enemy elves. Get out of here, you fairies. We're here to bring democracy to their dirty elves, yeah. Get out of here! Feel the power of democracy! Democracy! F ya! Freedom is the only way, yeah! America! F ya! The origin of sheep! Oh hey, we can make barrel mats! Yeah, by the way, barrel mats are a real thing in mythology, yeah. They're sheep. You could cook in sheep. That we used to explain, you know, cotton, yeah. They're basically cotton sheep, yeah. America, F yeah. Freedom is the only way, yeah. America, F yeah. Freedom is the only way, yeah. Terrorist, your game is through. You'll have to answer to America, F yeah. Dun 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 dun. Oh, Mandragoras. Now give me that spicy one. I need them spicy peppers. Oh wait, I did not actually, you know. Alright, after this, I'll check to see where the hidden Poson is, so I'll try to get that. I still haven't gone back and gotten the Poson, because, you know, I had my reason for doing that, not doing that. Oh, I'm sure it's not that important, really. Although I might say that if it contains critical heal. I might want to rethink that if it has critical heal, maybe. Because it does give some recovery whenever you score a critical hit. Which is pretty nice to have. Adversaries purified. Another S rank on my mission. Activation. Mushrooms. And yeah, they basically the mushrooms have the ability to shrink you. Basically, there's mushrooms in this forest and they have the ability to shrink you. Which, you know, isn't, which, you know, sounds bad, but, you know, isn't. Because they're gonna let you get into certain spaces. Alright, we do have a couple Bearmet seeds, so I may as well, you know, sprout those. And since I have a Calmiel seal, I may as well sprout that too. And since I have a bunch of Photons, I might as well, you know, use some of them on my Bearmets. Alright, we need them to grow a little bit further. Alright, now. Put down the sheep and get those lamb chops. Got a bunch of lamb chops. Alright, I'm pretty sure there's a recipe that requires lamb chops or something. Grilled lamb, yeah. Yeah, I want to get some grilled lamb. Hey, be quiet out there! It's okay, I'm sorry about that. Yep, habanero and it. Yeah, the spicy one, the spicy peppery, you know, mandragorian, you know. Yeah, I actually might need a couple of those spicy, you know. I might actually need a couple of those. I shouldn't dismiss them outright. Alright, now. Right now, what are we going to do? I mean, I guess I could make the grilled lamb, why not? I might as well make a couple of the grilled lamb. Lamb is gonna basically give me a whole bunch of XP no matter what. And I may as well make some spicy ones, cause why not? They're basically just free XP, really. They're basically just XP. Well, not so much really free, but you know. You get the point. Alright, now that should be all. Alright, that's all. Alright, now let's devour. I mean, I may as well save that rotten muggle. And I'll eat these. Ooh, nice, level up again. Might as well eat these to gain another level, hopefully. Well, the good news is we're getting bones. We can use the bones and potions. Another level up, nice. Ah, we're still going, nice. That's quite a bit of XP right there. Nice. Alright, now. Alright, might as well use up my... Might as well use those up and get rid of these. A heal potion. Sure, why not? Let's make a level 7 elixir, why not? Now I'll save the rest for later. Alright, now where is the hidden Poson in this dungeon? Monkey chair in the wall, but not really. Let's see, monkey chair is actually, you know, a type of mushroom. Means that one of the mushrooms might be, you know, fake. Yeah, that's basically what it means. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's somewhere deeper in the dungeon, maybe, I think. I may have seen it. I have seen him earlier, though. Alright, we have to be kind of careful. These guys can guard. Alright, they are pretty easy, though. They're not too bad, though. These guys aren't too bad to take down. Well, I'm pretty much stronger than they are, so it's pretty easy. Mostly it's easy because I'm basically even with their level. Alright, Gwendolyn's getting another Foson, that's good. Alright, Blizzard is actually very strong. Yeah, Blizzard is very strong. And we don't really need... Alright, can we unlock another one of these? Oh, we don't have enough for that. We don't have enough for the next one that I want. Alright, whoops, I may as well grab the potion bottle. Alright, it says there's a Mandragora here. Ooh. Spiritear, probably one of the best ones. Spiritear, very good one. Oh, attorney. I'll just take that real quick. Uh-oh. Anyway, Alright, we got ambushed by a bunch of enemies, but that's okay. The enemies aren't too hard-hitting anyway. Oh, whoops. I thought I beat them. Yep, can't carry any more Muggle Seeds, but that's okay. I don't need them anyway. Alright, I know that the Monkey's Chair that we're looking for is in... One of the other areas. You know, it's not gonna be in the battle. None of the hidden Foson areas are gonna be, you know. Whoops. Okay, it's here. I may as well take that. Alright, which way do we go? Now there's a lot of map to cover. See, if I go over there, I can come back and come back around for the ring. Speaking of which, whoops. Actually, let's see. Do we have enough Fosons to upgrade my Cypher? I might as well do that. Alright, I might as well, you know. Alright, I'll take the Ancient Crystal. Wait, there's a Mandragora here. The spicy pepper one. Nice. That'll be really nice. Alright, enemies, prepare. Alright, we do need to level up ourselves a little bit. Enemies are about even on our level. No, they won't be too hard to beat down now. Get out of here. Yeah, teabag. I like getting teabagged on. Spread in democracy to the dirty elves. I mean, we're basically just here for a wedding ring, really. We're not really here because the state sanctioned us to be here. Well, I mean, we kind of are. I mean, we kind of are here because, you know, the state sanctioned us to be here, but, you know. Our main goal is to, you know, get the wedding ring. Also possibly help Gwendolyn's father, you know, not lose the war. Alright, electric type, yeah. Really, Odin needed to bring some electric type Pokemon, then he would have won the war. Electric type Pokemon saved me during the war! They sent my enemies into paralysis! The signal did to you! You know. I'm kind of wondering if we'll have the Pokemon War eventually. I mean, with Pokemon Legends, it could probably happen. Mm-hmm. Of course, the Pokemon Company doesn't, you know, have the balls to, you know, to, you know, quite put in Pokemon with guns. You know, unlike Pal World. Alright, we gained another level. Nice. Now we got some more bone. I got a bone to pick with you. I got a bone to pick with you, He-Man. Hey, a gold potion. Oh yeah, we should probably get rid of, you know, the cooler. Alright, let's make the unsealable for now. Alright, we have a level 1 please, so I might as well get rid of that. Might as well get rid of the level 2. Alright, might as well, you know, get rid of the mulberry seeds. Make ourselves a level 7. Level 7 elixir, there we go. Alright, let's go. Alright, enemy time. It's a shame I have to kill all these elves, they're so pretty. It's a shame I have to kill the female elves, they're so pretty. Oh well, you know, when they're not, you know, trying to kill me and cast spells on me. The guy in silver is, you know, slightly different. Yeah, that's just basically a regular one, but you know, more elite. Yeah, eat my ice shot. How do you like that? Get out of here. Adversaries purified. Teabag, 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 teabag. I like that there's a dedicated teabag button. Every video game should have a dedicated teabag button so I can teabag on the haters. Teabag on all them haters. Teabag, 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 yeah. Flying around at the speed of sound. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Uh-oh. Wow, I'm in Mantragora Heaven. There's like 3 of them. Nice. And a little bit of money. Alright, now suck out the photons from the butterfly. Yeah. Suck. Yeah, we're sucking up the life force from the photon butterfly. Alright, the monkey's chair I think is right here. Alright, wait, there's a Mandragora here. Come back here, Mandragora. Alright, one of these monkey chairs maybe. I think we're in the area with the fake monkey chair, I think. Yeah, if you don't know what that is, it's one of those mushrooms that are clinging to the walls like that one right there. Oh, I can't carry any more of those. Alright, I guess I'll make another potion then. Alright, might as well get rid of the yogurts. Alright, let's make a level 5 toxin, why not? That way we can grab it. Alright, now. Just grab them. Alright, now. Oh, there it is. There's the fake one. Alright, and this gets us our secret photon for this map. I still need to go back and get the other one. Oh well, it's okay. Ooh, I got 9. Alright, beat down. Pretty sure that's a good one. Increase damage against down foes. Guess I actually want to upgrade that one. That one is going to be kind of helpful. Alright, since I got 9, I might as well, you know, grab the additional effects of equipment. Because that one will be very, very useful. Alright, now, let's focus. Alright, sorry I keep looking at the map. I'm sorry about that. Alright, might as well grab the money. Alright, there's the mushroom that we need to shrink. Alright, we don't know where I'm supposed to use that yet, though. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh, it's a mini-boss stage. Yeah, battle against an Amanita. Alright, we gotta be careful, you know, mushrooms do poison. You gotta be careful, these guys do have poison. Alright, Eagle Strike right through the face. Oops, that's not what I need. Alright, now, where is the Icicle Wave? All right, it's turning into the sexy, you know, mushroom lady. All right, she does blow hard, so that's pretty nice. Well, nice for me, anyway. Unfortunately, she's a little. Unfortunately, mushrooms are a little toxic. Yeah, get on her when she's down. Yeah. All right, now, come on, get me, come back here, you sexy mushroom. Get out of here, sexy mushroom lady. Alright, she might turn into a huge, huge bulking male form eventually, though. Yeah, get her with that crit. Yeah, another crit, yeah. Nice. Adversary, purify, teabag. Yeah, we got a teabag on that mushroomy. We got a teabag on that mushroom. Yeah, we gotta have Gwendolyn teabag on the mushroom. Yeah, that sounds wrong, doesn't it? Hey, be quiet out there! Shut up! Don't be so noisy! Shut up! Be quiet out there! Ooh, Mandragora Heaven again. Ooh, more spicy ones! Yeah, I want the spicy ones. I want the spicy ones, so if I get another Baromet seed, I can make some spicy, you know. Alright, I basically need to shrink myself, so I need to go over here. Oh no, I'm all tiny now! I'm all teeny tiny now! Oh no! I'm small! Yeah, don't... Don't let anyone see me like this. Don't let anyone see me like this. He'll be all like... If you were here, you'd be like, Ain't a mom, you small. And cute. And that's not true. I'm not small and I'm not cute. I can't carry any more tourneys. Well, that's okay. I'll worry about that later. Right now, I got a whole bunch of these sexy, you know, elf archers to deal with. Yeah, they're quite beautiful, aren't they? Quite beautiful. Oh, what are we getting here? Naturalize, but I already know how to make that. I mean, I guess I could make it for fun. Ooh, there we go, that's good. Alright, may as well make a level 8 whirlwinds, because why not? Alright, make that level 8 whirlwind. It says there's a treasure somewhere over here. Alright, I need a key for that, don't I? Oops, I do not have that key. Alright, the key is over here, though. The key is that way. Ooh, it's like level 38. Alright, hopefully these Baromets can give me another level. I'll just grow up Baromets real quick. Maybe... Alright, come and get it. Alright, hopefully these Baromets will push us to another level. Yeah, they should be able to do that. There we go, level 40. Level 40, now we should be ready. No, I was thinking it might be a mini boss stage, but I guess not. All right, the mini boss stage should be against the unicorn knight, isn't it? We already fought one of those in the first chapter. Because understandably, we were fighting the fairies in, you know, the Cauldron War. Ooh, we got a small key that can open a locked door. Wait, I'm thinking of Zelda, aren't I? Yeah, this game isn't quite Legend of Zelda. You basically need small keys for treasure chests. Alright, now let's open that up. Ooh, a speed belt, yeah. Alright, might as well equip the speed belt too, it will be very useful. There are a couple times where, some equipment in this game is necessary, such as the iron boots. Iron boots do make it harder to jump everywhere, though. Well, I don't have any barrel mats, Zero. Alright, do you have another recipe, mister? I mean, I'm not quite human, I think. Okay, there's a speed belt. Alright, you have a couple of bear nut seeds. I guess I'll take a couple of those. Oh wait, I should grow them near the bear nut. I should grow them near the chamomile so they'll get bonus photons. So that it'll give me bonus photons. Alright, now let's get those seeds grown, shall we? No, most of my audience, overlaps with Enemen. Understandably, Blue Box is probably watching Cloudy or something. I kind of miss them when they're not here. I miss them when they're not here, so... I might as well eat the cocoa as well. Alright, time to devour our meats. Yeah, I don't need to make the grilled meat. Hey, we'll be a-okay, yeah. Oh, that's almost another level right there. I think I have enough money to buy... Oops. I think I have enough money to buy another one. Maybe I should save my money for later. I should probably save my money. Maybe another level wouldn't hurt. Well, this one's level 38. Challenge a powerful foe. This is probably the Unicorn Knight. Oh, two Unicorn Knights. Now, this is a challenge level. We're gonna... Uh-oh, I'm dizzy. Get up out of the dizzy, please. Get out of the dizzy, please. Stop getting dizzy on me. Ow, get up. Don't get dizzy. And they keep summoning minions onto me. They also summon minions on top of me, too. Alright, I level up again. That's pretty nice. Alright, now go for a needle strike. Down to its last health bar. Oh, it's summoning more minions on top of. Alright, get all these minions on top. Up, up. Hey, stop running around. Get those minions off top of me. Ow. Yeah. Alright, down to your last helper. Alright, now go for a needle strike. Get up. Alright, slow them down with the ice shot. That should really make them down nice and simple. Oh, that wasn't so hard. See, that was easy. That was one of the harder fights of the game. Yeah, getting these miracle fruit challenges is, you know, pretty tough. But, you know, it's not that bad. Also, you'll definitely want to eat these. They give you a huge boot. They give you huge stats, yeah. Alright, now let's just use up all our old equipments. Right now, let's make a... Alright, I do want to push this a couple... I do want to push it up a couple levels. Alright, I might as well, you know, turn it into a level 7 antidote. And then take the level 7 antidote and make the level 7 toxin. Toxin's pretty good, yeah. I like toxin. Ooh! Well, speaking of which, I got another Cubs Bane. Whoops! Alright, that one got a little way up for me a little bit. Alright, in here. Ooh, Cubs Bane, yeah. Well, since I just used a couple of them, I might as well get more of them. Uh-oh, bad guys! Where'd they come from? Stop guarding! Yeah, you're bad guys! Stop guarding! Get out of here, you elves. Get out of here, you elves and fairies. Now, we're here to bring democracy to the fairies and elves. Come on, let's spread some more democracy. America, F yeah. Remember, sing the song of my people. America, F yeah. ow. Yeah, eat my ice shot. Needle strike to the face, go! Get out of here. Eat my needle strike. Get out of here, you sexy elves. I'm not calling you sexy, yeah, why would you think that? No. Get out of here. Teabag. Yeah, teabag on the sexy elves, just like we teabagged on the sexy mushroom. Yeah, get teabagged on. Sorry, I'm a little bit of a sadist, as you can see. Alright, now. Let's engage in a little bit more sadism, yeah. We're gonna engage in some animal abuse. Don't call PETA, we're harvesting sheep for their meat. Yeah, don't contact PETA. Otherwise, if PETA could understand what's going on in this game, you know, they'd be very upset. They'd be quite upset. Yeah, you know, they'd be quite upset. Alright, let's grab that Cubs Bane. Alright, it says there's another section over there, but I don't think we need that. There's nothing over there. There might be some more XP's over there, though. Alright, off to the boss. Alright, since this is probably the last time... Oh, I forgot to eat all this. Alright, might as well, you know, eat up first. Alright, remember, yo, you can't be an effective soldier without an empty stomach. Can't be an effective soldier on an empty stomach. Nom 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 nom. I need... Yeah, we're eating meat. Yeah, we're engaging in a vegan's nightmare. You know. By the way, did you know that animals that are considered vegan will definitely eat meat if the opportunity arises and they have to do it. Yeah, even rabbits will eat meat. Yeah, but once they get the taste for flesh, they're gonna want it up time and time again. Hey, Zane Frost, what's up?
Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say. Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek?
I mean, you killed a bunch of my soldiers, you know, when you were going in here.
Corrin, over to you.
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my real power.
Oh, I think she's a little mad at me. Understandably, she thinks that I'm an enemy agent, though, you know. And also, her people apparently need the ring too. All right, I'm just gonna hit her with a little whirlwind. That should get her nice and frosty. And get frozen today. How do you like that? And you're frozen. That's my attack. And I was frozen today. Mercedes lost one of her health bars, you know, from getting frozen to death. Yeah, eat a whole bunch of ice. Alright, watch out for her shots. Oh yeah, take that crit to the face. I don't like her healing off her fallen allies. Yeah, fuck that. Ow, ow. Yeah, she uses potions too, yeah. Ow. Yeah, she also has the ability to burn you, so you gotta be careful of that. Can't get her allies out of here. Alright, she's down to her last health bar. Oh, whoa, whoa, watch out for a round flare. Don't worry, she's not that hard. Come on, Mercedes, go down! You're on your last leg, yeah! I like that, get wrecked! Teabag, 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 yeah! Yeah, we teabagged on the fairy princess!
Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brom.
Wait, he's over here? What's going on?
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful.
Oh, no.
But it's even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing.
Oh, he's still considering Gwendolyn's feelings.
Gwendolyn, I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart. And now, it is...
Here comes the Grim Reaper.
What is that? It's a messenger...
He's come to claim his soul.
What's wrong? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, no power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
No! 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 Oh no, it turned red! That red means scary, yo! Oh no! Red means scary, yo!
Oh, Gwendolyn, 'tis a relief to find you safe. Where is Oswald?
Yes, what happened to him?
Gwendolyn, please.
All right, what happened to him?
To me. This is
what the Grim Reapers took him. I'm the Grim Reaper Reap. I picked up Odin's Spear on PS2 back in the day alongside with Silent Hill 2 for $5 a pop was one of the coolest surprises I ever found. Oh, that's good. I agree, this is a very good game. I agree, Odin's Spear is a very good game, yeah. I highly recommend playing. I highly recommend basically everybody play it, really. In fact, it's one of my top games ever. It's one of my top games, so, you know. I'm gonna recommend it to basically everybody. Have a freaking cupcake. Alright, save. Alright, we did pretty much what I wanted to do for today. I need to pick up the remake someday, along with Dragon's Crown, of course. Yeah, you should do that, yeah. I highly recommend you do that, yeah. I highly recommend you do that, yeah. Anyway, I'm done for today, so I'm gonna go raid Edamon, yeah. Alright, hopefully Edamon's still on these. I think he's playing Little Witch Noberta or something. Yeah, Little Witch Noberta. Thank you, Funny Fish, for being here. Thank you for being here, everyone. I kind of miss my regulars not being here. But that's okay. That's okay, there's always next time. Plus, I might play this game again.